and then I'll move you forward and you lift up with your legs. Otherwise, you'll hurt my back, and my insurance isn't that good. Okay?
No power bomb. Then.
That's right.
Kevin,
that's right.
Tell them your track record.
Secondly, I've only drowned one person so far. Okay? But I did warn you a minute ago that based upon the sin you're carrying, I hold you down longer. So, it could be a while. Okay, what's the count? You get to decide how long I hold.
Mark Bowles is down for a minute and a half.
No, that's too big a deal. 3 minutes.
All right. You set the record.
So the other thing to remember is that when you go down, I want you to put your arms here, but I hold your nose as you do. Otherwise, you will drop. Okay, and that's never fun. So I met you probably about a year ago when you started coming to the church. Sound about right?
Yeah.
And I got to hear your story and how God has changed your life. But you came to me and said, you know what, I really feel like I want to be baptized. Is there anything you want to say to just encourage people or tell them any part of your story and why you're doing this?
Well, it's more of a change because I was baptized when I was a kid
mm-hmm.
and grew up in the church. But then went a completely different way, and so I feel like I'm back in the church, but I want to renew it, I guess,
yeah.
and go back to how it was.
Yeah. Not, so, you know. So would you say that when you were baptized as a child, was it as a child, a young person, what was it?
Child.
So did you really understand the significance of baptism?
No.
Okay, but now, through the class that we did and our discussions, you understand that one, baptism doesn't save you, right? That it is an outward profession of an inward change. It's kind of like this ring that I wear, right? This ring doesn't make me married, but this ring demonstrates that I am married. Okay, so that's a really important thing for you kids to understand, is getting baptized doesn't mean you're going to heaven. It doesn't mean you know Jesus. Baptism is Him saying God has changed his heart because of Jesus. He's a different person now. And he's saying that to all of the people who are here watching, that he's a new man. He's not the same guy he used to be. And that's what baptism signifies. And he's given it all. So with that, let me ask you a couple of questions. Do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God?
Yeah.
Do you believe that God sent him and he died on the cross for your sins? Do you believe that God had the power and rose him from the dead? Do you believe that Jesus is the only way for you to have a relationship with God?
Yes.
Have you made the decision to accept Christ and ask him into your heart as your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
With that, then I am proud to be able to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Don't forget the nose. You are buried with Christ in baptism and raised to walk in newness of life.
Yeah. Yeah.
The party has been started. Congratulations. God bless you. All right.